Ciao a tutti, happy Christmas, buone feste.
Merry Christmas everybody, ciao a tutti.
Ciao a tutti, Franco.
Ciao, Frogo!
Ciao, Ben!
Oh, that was a good one. I like that one.
Yeah, that one had some vibrato to it. And John, I couldn't hear you if you said anything.
Minutes. The track temp is 18 Celsius. Follow car number 6 in the right column.
Slow pace lap.
Okay, Doug, get ready. Go, go, go! Clear on the right. Right side. Still there. Right side's clear. Got a car on your left. Clear on the left. Right side is clear. on your left. Clear right and left. Let's see if we can get those places back. Watch your right. Your right side's clear. Watch your right side. Still there. Your right side's clear. Right side.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Hold your line. You're still there. Clear on the right side.
B9. The leader's just done a 113.0. P8.
Was my fault, no problem.
I believe that I cannot finish the race. Sorry guys, not my fault, but happy Christmas. That was it.
The gap ahead is now 0.5.
Fuck, I'm sorry guys.
I'm sick of you, Martin. I'm sick of you.
Car on your right. Your right side is clear. Got a car on your right. Still there. We're clear on the right.
P11. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 0.7. Okay, Doug, don't let this guy distract you. coming up on a slower class car, 10th position.
On the right side. You're clear right.
Front is now 0.6. Behind is catching. The gap's now 0.7. Slower class car ahead.
He's on your right. We're clear on the right. Left side. Your left side is clear.
Slower cars ahead.
There's a car on your right. Still there. Right side is clear. Watch your right. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear on the right. P9. He's on your left. He's still there. Clear on the left.
Lower class car ahead. Yellow flag.
Well, if I didn't kick for that at all, guys.
Okay, Doug, we've just cut the track.
On the left. Clear on the left.
Sorry, Ian. I clipped the car before and then I
P8.
Couldn't turn right.
Ma non si può, non si può.
Coming up on a slower car.
On the right. Right side's clear.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.9.
He's on the left. You're clear on the left side.
You've just done a 115.3. Slow car ahead. This guy's their class leader.
Left side. We're clear on the left side.
Sorry for the contact, Mark.
Don't worry, that was an issue.
Your lap time was 115.1.
Watch your left, clear on the left.
The gap in front is now 1.2. Eighth place. Coming up on a slower class car. The gap in front is now 1.1. Just had a warning for cutting the track.
On your left. Left side is clear.
9.
On the left, clear left.
The gap in front has increased to 2.3. Slower class car ahead. Just done a 115.2.
You got a car on your left. Your left is clear.
Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
Clear left. On the left. Your left's clear.
Okay, Doug, half distance. Should be about 20 minutes of fuel remaining.
Left side. We're clear on the left side.
Nice time, though.
Gee, thanks.
You've used half your fuel. The gap in front is now 2.1.
Really? Really? Too much.
Stay between the lines, please, Doug. 8th place. Coming up on a slower class car.
Car left. Your left is clear.
Approaching a group of slower cars.
You got a car on your left side. You are clear on the left side. Left side. Clear on the left side. Car left. Left side is clear.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 2.0. Okay, Doug. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Come on, keep digging. Slower car ahead. It's their class leader.
You got a car on your left. Clear left. He's on your left. Clear left.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 3.8.
Sorry, a little confusion there, Ian.
Slower class car ahead.
It's okay, we got through it.
Thank you, Jonathan.
Thank you. 58. Up on a slower class car.
Watch your right. We are clear on the right. On the right. Right side is clear.
That was dumb as fuck, dude. Don't ever stop in the middle of this right.
The gap ahead is now 2.7. Slower cars ahead.
On the left. You're clear on the left side. Left side. Our left side is clear.
Alright, Doug. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Sorry, Javier. I was having some technical issues
Your lap time was 1:15.1. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. You're coming up on a slower car.
Left side. Clear left.
Yeah, no problem.
The gap in front is now 4.4. We've just done a 114.3. Slower class car ahead.
Left side. Left side is clear.
Blue flag.
Come on, my friend. My tires are dead.
Blue flag.
You got a car on the left side. Clear on the left side.
The gap in front is increased to 7.3 seconds. Alright, Doug, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Slower class car ahead.
Got a car on your right side. You are clear on the right.
You're approaching a group of slower class cars.
He's on the left. Clear on the left.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 8.2.
He's on your left. You're clear on the left side.
We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Slower car ahead. He's the class leader for these guys.
He's on your left. Clear left.
Thank you.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Right side. Your right side's clear.
a slower class car.
On your right, clear on the right side. On the left. Clear left.
Two minutes of fuel remaining. Last lap. Very little fuel left. Slower class car ahead.
On the left. Your left is clear. Car right. We are clear on the right.
We're running on fumes, mate. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. Liters remaining. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. P8, that's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
Ha. Well, I'm actually not unhappy with P8. My God.
Joder, Carlos, qué presión. Muy bien hecho, Dios.
Great last few laps there.
Nick, Farron, Gianluca. Hugh started, but he must have died. I don't know. We did Sue, Hale, Jacko, Kurt. Yeah, okay. Wow, I could have done so much better. So much better. I can't figure out which laps. That was insane. That. No. Arches. No, it wasn't that lap then. It wasn't the opener, was it? I can't even remember which laps it was. Wait a minute, what was that? John went flying off. Yeah, couldn't hang it. And somehow he ends up in front of me, because I boogered up too many times. Oh, who was that? Was that Fabian? That was... Ed. Yes, that was Fabian, okay. And Ben... And this bloody Nick Morelli. Yeah, he's just gotta chill. See, hits me again. can't keep the wheel straight. Comes in there hot. Knocks into John. Oh, there's a slide there. Who was that that went around? That's Fabian in there, and Martin and... Oh, Gianluca. That was Gianluca. Okay. So he just got in there hot. Just got in there hot and turned the wheel. Yeah, it goes right across. Oof. Barely tapped Martin there. That's Nick Morelli. And that was Fabian going off, yeah. Okay. Just driven behind Martin, but I punted him out there. So I'm braking like way ahead.
What method did you use?
I think I let off. That's the problem. I let off.
Set your hotkeys.
I did this button as dash.
Yeah, that lost me.
So
dash kick.
One, two.
Oh, so you can set those without messing up stuff?
Three.
Yeah.
Four. Actually, John got ahead. Well, that was before, I think.
Your X and C?
Yeah. That's not good.
That was your X and C?
I think I let off the brakes for some reason.
I had R and F.
Yes, I got close.
Oh, R and F.
Let me see.
Yeah, I prefer X and C because they're closer to the space bar.
I'm letting off the brakes too much.
And when I go,
and Martin is like way slower. He can haul it down faster for some reason. I can't. Even though I adjusted and calibrated my brakes. But I'm letting off of them too much. I did not. I should have. Because I think I'm turning in here and I'm letting off. Yeah, I should have. Well, what I could have done, what I should have done. All that stuff. Anyway, was that lap 13? That was lap 3? Holy cow. What happened here? I think I got myself off. I spun it in the, yeah, I spun it in the chicken. Okay. That was a lot of time there, 15 seconds. I don't think anything else is bad, but, yeah. Oh well. Let's end another one. Not a bad finish, not a great race. Contact-wise, but anyway. Keep doing better. Just keep swimming.